My name is Matt Von Bergen. I'm a branch manager and loan originator, 14 years in the industry. Step one, need to talk to a lender first. Need to know the difference between getting pre-qualified and pre-approved. All right, here's the deal, guys. I want to tell you the difference between getting pre-qualified and pre-approved. Very important. It's the number one thing I'd say as a first-time home buyer or somebody that's into the market, to understand the difference from a lender's perspective. Here's what you need to know. Getting pre-qualified is just the basics. We literally take your income, all your documentation, we put it into the underwriting system, and we run what's called a desktop underwrite. It's an automated underwriting system. It's not a human underwriter actually physically reviewing your documentation. Most people don't know that. So that's what I'm here to educate you guys about today. Now, getting pre-approved is a step beyond that. What actually a pre-approval is all of that documentation has been submitted to an actual underwriter. They've underwritten those loan documents themselves, and they've certified that all the information is now correct. All right, most people ask, is there a step beyond pre-approval? The answer to that question, yes. Most people don't know it, and a lot of lenders offer it. It's called the certified buyer approval. And what that certified buyer approval is we'll actually take it a step beyond. We'll take that loan approval where every lender stops, and we'll actually clear every loan condition on that loan approval until you're certified for the approval. And what that means is essentially there's no loan contingencies, no loan conditions outstanding left on the loan. That is huge, guys. What that allows you to do is come in and make very strong offers, 14-day closes, no loan contingencies, do what you need to do. You have the strength of a cash offer while getting a loan. Now, yes, you do have to do the loan and legwork and heavy lifting up front, but you're gonna have to do it anyways, so you might as well front load it, have peace of mind that you've already done the loan, qualified for it, and can put your best foot forward with a very strong and aggressive offer, and especially in a market like today, in certain price points where it's very competitive, and you need to be putting your best foot forward every single time. Step two, know what payment you can afford first. Focus on payment. People come over to me and the number one mistake that they make is they have a dollar amount in mind without knowing all of the factors through an online calculator that did not have an accurate payment. So what you want to do is come to me, I can give you the actual taxes, actual insurance. Maybe there's mortgage insurance that's not included because you're not putting down 20%. There's factors that you never would consider that I can actually make sure that you have first. From there, we will reverse engineer what payment you can afford to your purchase price, and at that point, you will be truly shopping in your range. Step three, talk to a trusted real estate agent. It's important that you know that they're experienced and that they do care, such as my friend Jake Gearing here. He's a great real estate agent. I'd highly recommend him.
Thanks, Matt. So one of the most important things you can do is find yourself a trusted real estate agent or realtor. It's important that you find someone who's familiar with the area that's gonna look after your needs and negotiate hard for you. The best thing you can do is get set up on the local MLS, and that way you can see all the range of properties that are out there in the certain areas that you're looking for. It's real important. Once you find a property that works for you, it's real important that your real estate agent or your realtor has a real good relationship with the lender. This is a big and scary process, and it's important that you have two people that work together to make this thing happen.
Great information. Thanks a lot, Jake. I appreciate that. If you guys have any questions, feel free to give me a call anytime, 916-337-1242. Would love to help you out.